You can ask this: what can we attain compared to King David, Abraham, Esau, Jacob? What can we attain?
Moshe Rabbeinu.
Well, Moses, of course. We can attain details, elaboration, interpretation, bringing small kelim that will detail every element, and out of those details, we scrutinize the general, the entirety. They attained the general, but they attained it in the light of nefesh or ruach. We attain as we because we connect to their souls and we become one soul, and then we attain yechidah.
Toda.
Thank you.
Yes, Owen.
Rav, you said that the will to receive sells nonsense to the person once after another. How do you come out of that addiction?
How do we come out of that addiction? Perseverance without paying attention to the world. The whole world tells you, you're righteous, be wicked in your eyes. And we just have to keep going and keep going and read some more and do some more. It takes a lot of efforts and many years.